फोर्थ क्वेश्चन आ एक्सरसाइज 1.3 अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन. सो हियर हाउ मेनी टर्म्स ऑफ एपी एपी गिवन 9, 17, 25 सो ऑन. हाउ मेनी टर्म्स, सो हियर इट इज नथिंग बट एन नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स, मस्ट बी टेकन टू गिव सम 636 सम. So SN is 636. Okay, how many terms, the sum of how many terms forms 636 here. Okay, so here in this case the A, the first term A is 9 and common difference D is 17 minus 9. This is equals to 8. Okay, so now here we will substitute formula. SN formula we know that N by 2 into bracket of 2A plus of n minus 1 into d, okay, is equals to 636. Okay, so here n we need to find out. This one just write down, this is as it is 2 into a is 9 plus of n minus 1 into d is 8 equals to 636. Okay, so here I just write this is n by 2 into bracket of 9 to 18 plus of, so multiply to 8 to this one n minus 1, that is n into a 8 n plus into minus minus 8 into 1, 8 1 ja 8. So equals to 636. Okay. So here n by 2 into bracket of 8 n, 18 minus 8 is plus 10 equals to 636. So here n by 2, I take common 2 here. 2 is common. Then here we have 2 4 ja 8 plus this is 2 5 ja. I have taken 2 common, that is 2 4 ja again 8 n, 2 5 ja 10 equals to 636. So here 2 2 get cancelled, n into 4 n, 4 n square plus n into 5, this is 5 n, so plus 636 becomes here minus 6. Minus 636 equals to 0. So now we need to solve this equation. So by using midterm splitting factorization method. So here I take first term and last term. 636 4 cha. Okay. So here 636 4 cha. Plus into minus. Minus 636 4 cha is 2544. So this is now n square. Okay, so here on splitting this one, I take this equation 4n square plus 5n minus 636 equals to 0. We need to split this one. So here you can use the simple method. That is, here I use method 2544. So I factorize this one. Yes, here this is, I take 4. 4, 6 are 24, we left with 1, 4, 3 are 12, again 2, 4, 6 are 24. So then I take here again 4, yes, 4, 1 are 4, here left with 23, 4, 5 are 20, then 3, 4, 9 are 36. I take here 3, 3, 5 are 15. 33 ja. Okay, see here 53 can't be again factorized because this is a prime number. Here we have 4 4 ja 16, 16 3 ja 48. So 48 and this is 53. So 48 53 is 2544. 53 minus 48 again becomes 5. Okay, the sum is 5. The sum or subtraction is 5. So here this is 53 48 ja. N can be written as n square can be written as n. So this is positive plus plus into minus, this is minus. Okay, now this can be written as 4n square. I just split the midterm, 53 minus 48 is 5n. I just substitute in the place of 5n plus 53n minus 48n minus 636 equals to 0. So here I take common, common, nothing is common, n is common, n is common. Here we have 4n plus of 53. So here minus, I just write the same one, 4n plus of 53 equals to 0. So here what is common here, 4n, that is 48 becomes 4 here. I mean, it means 12 4 ja 12 4 ja 48. Okay, so 12 is common, so this minus become plus because we have taken minus outside, minus into plus, again minus. So here 4n plus 53 is common. So n minus 12 equals to 0. So here we have two values, 4n plus 53 equals to 0, n minus 12 equals to 0. Here n equals to 12. This is the value of number of terms, because we don't take this one, because 4n equals to minus 53. This is negative number, so we take n equals to 12. The number of terms are 12. The sum of the 12 terms is 636. So next we have fifth question. The first term of AP is 5. Okay, we write down here. First term means A is 5. The last term is 45. Last term L, R, it can be written as AN is 45. Sum is 400. Sum is nothing but SN. Here SN is 400. SN is 400. Find the number of terms and common difference. Number of terms N and the common difference is D. Yes, we need to find out these two. So I use the formula SN here. So here they have given last term, means use last term formula. SN is equals to N by 2 into bracket of A plus of last term is equals to 400. Okay, N here we need to find out, N by 2 into bracket of A is 5 and last term is 45 equals to 400. Okay, this is N by 2 into 5 plus 45 is 50 equals to 400. 2 1 ja 2 25 ja. So this is N is equals to 400 into 25 becomes divided by 25. This is 25 1 ja 25 1 ja 25, 15 left, 150, 25 6 ja. Okay, number of terms are 16. So next we need to find out common difference. So I use formula AN here. AN is equals to, they have given 45. AN formula we know, A plus of N minus 1 into D equals to 45. So A here 5 plus of N, we have 16 minus 1 into D equals to 45. So here 16 minus 1 is 15D equals to 45 plus 5 becomes minus 5. This is equals to 40. So now here 15D is equals to 40, or D can be written as 40 by 15. Okay, this is 5 3 ja 5 8 ja. Here the value of D is 8 by 3. So next, the sixth question. The first and the last term of AP are 17. First and last term. First term is 17, A is 17, and last term is L or AN is equals to, this is 350. If common difference is 9, common difference is D is 9, how many terms are there? That is number of terms, and what is their sum? Sum SN. Okay, we need to find out number of terms and sum of the terms. So here, so same thing here, L given, last term given is AN. I take here AN. Here we have AN and A and common difference. By using these three, we have to follow the formula AN. AN is A plus N minus 1 into D equals to 350. We have value of A. A is 17, N minus 1, the common difference D is 9 equals to 350. Okay, here N minus 1, just write down as it is, into 9 equals to 350 plus 17 becomes minus 17. Okay, here N minus 1 is equals to 350 minus 17 is 333 divided by 9 into 9 becomes here divided by 9. So here 9 1 ja, this is 9 3 ja 27. So here 6 left, 63, 9 7 ja 63, this is 37. Okay, so here N minus 1 is 37, so that is N is equals to 37 plus 1. So minus 1 becomes plus 1 equals to 38. So number of terms are 38. So by using N, A and D, we need to find out Sn. So Sn formula is, here they have given last term, so use last term formula, n by 2 into bracket of a plus n. So here n number of terms, s 38, n is 38 by 2, so into bracket a is 17 plus l last term is 350. So here 1 ja, this is 1 ja 9 ja, okay, 19 into bracket of, so this is 367. So on multiplying these two, the answer would be 6973. Next, seventh question. Find the sum of first 22 terms of AP. Sum of 22 terms. Yes, here the number of terms are 22. Yes, we need to find out sum of 22 terms. Okay. So, and also of an AP in which D is given. D is 77 and 22nd term. 22nd means last term. A 22 or last term is equals to 149. Okay. So, here we need to find out sum of the terms. To find out sum of terms using last term, the formula is, we know Sn is equals to n by 2 into bracket of a plus n. So here we need a, because a is not given here. We have n and last term, but we need to find out a. A is nothing but by using last term or an. So an, we know that formula, a plus of n minus 1 into d. So here a n is 22 terms equals to a plus of n is 22 minus 1. The common difference d is 7 and a 22. How much? This is 149. So here on using this formula, a plus of 22 minus 1 is 21 into 7 equals to 149. A plus of, this is 7 1 7 7 2 14 147 equals to 149. A is equals to 149 plus becomes minus 147. Here the value of A is 2. 149 minus 147 is 2. So by using this, we need to find out the sum of 22 terms. N is 22 by 2. So A is 2 plus L last term 149. So now this is equals to 2 1 ja, this is 2 11 ja, 11 into bracket of, this is on sum is 151. So on multiplying this, we will get 1661. This is the sum of 22 terms.